Good morning. See what we're gonna make today? It's called Barn Swallows in the Window. Now you can create it in different colors if you want to. I have made this one in, this is black and two shades of red, two shades of sea foam. It sort of looks teal, like light teal. But another one that I have done before, I made this dark blue, really dark blue, and I used the two shades of red, and I used two lighter shades of blue, one to complement the other. But anyway, you decide what colors you want to use, and I'll show you what colors I chose after I show you how to draw the pattern. But before I get started with that one, I wanted to tell you this. I appreciate everybody that subscribed to my channel. You help me grow, and your comments help me to get better at what I'm doing, and you tell me what kinds of barn quilts that you like for me to draw and show you how to do the pattern. And I just love that. I really like that feedback. But here's what I think. I think that the main reason that folks come to the channel is to get the pattern. So I'm gonna try something new for 2023. I'm gonna just do the pattern and show you what colors I used. And that's it. I'll show you the finished product. I always do that. You see the thumbnail. So I show it to you at the beginning and at the end of the video. But I'm going to try my best to keep my videos about 15 minutes. When I look at the view rate and all that stuff on the analytics of YouTube, some of it gets real complicated, and it's stuff that I don't really even care to know, but it doesn't look like most people are watching it to the end. So I think people just want the pattern, and that's all right. So what I'm gonna do is, like I said, keep them about 15 minutes, but I'm gonna do one entire video just on how I tape, the tape that I use, the kinds that I have used in the past, how I take my corners and angles, and how I get the most out of my roll of tape. And that'll be all one video. And then maybe it could be the tools that I use, like to draw my pattern on my board. Another one could be the wood that I use. But I'll do some small ones like that won't take 10, 15 minutes either. And I'll just, every time I do a video, I'll just refer you back to that. Because there'll be people that's new, and they won't know that I've got all these other videos out there showing you how to do the techniques and tips and tricks and stuff that I've learned along the way. And I think that might help folks more, because if you've ever drawn a barn quilt, you don't need to see me painting. You got your techniques. So if there's any particular one that you wanted me to do, like I said earlier, just go ahead and tell me and I'll try to get that done. I have 3 or 4 on the list already. But let me show you. See, I did this one in sea foam. And I darkened it up just a little bit so that you could see it better. The regular sea foam was just, this is mint gala, and it's sea foam, but it's a different shade. And I darkened that up just a little bit more. I don't know if you can see the difference or not. I went to Lowe's and got actual sea foam, and it was so light till I darkened it up just a little. And that's mint gala, that's the next shade. And it was really too light too for it to look right with these colors. So I had to darken, I can't say it. I darkened them up. I'm sorry. You know I had that surgery and I got to have some more and I'm still not talking plain. But I think y'all can figure out what I'm trying to say. Anyway, I wanted to show you this too. This is another one that I did, but I used dark blue and light blue. I can't remember the exact colors right offhand, but it was like a Carolina blue and then a little bit darker blue. So that's why I had to make these lighter to show up. This, you know, to have a good contrast between the two. Anyway, I hope you liked it. And here's the pattern one more time. Let's see. Okay. So I can flip it around. You know, when I upload these videos, I'm always backward. It's always like I'm at the top of the screen when really I'm not. So I flip them around. Someone commented on that the other day. I had said something was on the left when it must have been on the right. But you know, I get my right and left mixed up. On a good day, on a really good day, I know up and down. And that's the only directions I know. But anyway, take your screenshot. And so you'll have this pattern. And you could print this one out as well if you wanted to, so that you would have one to go by as you're creating your pattern and drawing it out. Might be a little bit easier to have two things look that you're looking at if you've never drawn one before. All right, see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching. Hope you subscribe.